Hiromu Takahashi is back, and he's challenging Zack Ospreay Jr. to the title, the junior heavyweight title. And I fought... Sorry, Ghetto. I apologize, Ghetto and Jado. Making Will Ospreay Jr. this undefeatable junior heavyweight seemed to make the whole division look bad, but pays off now that Hiromu Takahashi is back. Seems like it'll be a huge King of... Wrestle Kingdom match. And it'll really pay off when Hiromu finally gets the win. What are your thoughts on him, Scrap?